must be my god. That's first class now. That's first class.
I'll sit back now. Boys, Alenia Azuma to Edinburgh Waverley.
Service for your safety and security. If you see something that doesn't look right, speak to our onboard team or text British Transport Police on 61016. We'll sort it. See it, say it, sort it.
It is true.
Because I might record the tour.
Welcome on board this LNER Azuma to Edinburgh Waverley. We will call at Newcastle, Alnwick and Edinburgh Waverley. The next station will be Newcastle. CCTV is in operation on this service for your safety and security. If you see something that doesn't look right, speak to our onboard team.
I'm going to toss some heavy cubes.
61016. We'll sort it. See it, say it, sort it.
Evening and all, welcome to our passengers. Joining us at Berry Delete, Elinair service for Edinburgh Waverley. We're getting the service code at Alnmouth and Edinburgh Waverley only. Apologies once again for the late running of the service, but East Coast Mainline today has had some serious disruption due to error broken down trains, overhead wire problems, and trains being out of sequence. Because of this, we are running mega, mega behind time. Next arrival time into Alnmouth, which is the next stop, is 1810. That's 1810 arrival at Alnmouth, and into Edinburgh Waverley at 1910. That's 1810 Alnmouth, 1910 into Edinburgh Waverley. This is a nice passage that unfortunately due to catering staff being out of place, we're unable to offer any next stop for the service is Almouth. That's Almouth next stop. Passengers leaving us here, we do apologise for the late arrival. Unfortunately, the service was delayed due to airline disruption caused by broken down trains, overhead wire problems, and national trains being out of sequence, which meant we had to have late starts from King's Cross. Passengers waiting aboard the service, please note their direct non-stop to Edinburgh Waverley. Passengers with onward connections at Edinburgh, and we'll be making further announcements through the PA system to give you up-to-date connection information from Edinburgh this evening. As passengers connecting at Edinburgh to other destinations, please wait for further announcements on departure from Almouth this evening.
We move across country over this issue regarding late running trains due to various disruption caused by the various storms over the weekend. Today's delays were caused by a broken down train and then further delays due to overhead wire problems in the Newark Nokia area. This has meant all services on the East Coast mainline have been running mega late today. As mentioned before, 1915 for Glasgow Queen Street via Falkirk High, 1921 the double eight service via Stirling, 1924 Helensburgh via Barkey and Livingston. Passengers for Dundee and Aberdeen, 1931 Dundee and Aberdeen. Passengers once again for Invercargill, Kirkcaldy, Markinch, Ladybank, Perth and stations 2 Inverness, that's the 1941 service. Passengers for North Berwick, 1941 North Berwick train, 1953 the next flight circle via North Berwick Town, and 1953 is the next 2 month service for passengers going to Galway. We'll get the next and final stop in a few moments. It will be Edinburgh Waverley, your final and terminating station. We'll get Edinburgh Waverley for Edinburgh City Centre, next and final stop.
Final stop.
First time seeing a Lumo. Yeah, that blue one's usually